staring out at the street. I tell you, man, it feels good to have a dog laying at your feet.
What is up, Saskatchewan? It's Bombargo here. We're just rolling into Gateway Music Festival for a moving and grooving good time.
Hey, I'm Amanda from Library Voices.
And I'm Carl from Library Voices, and we're in beautiful Bengough.
Hello, I'm Ava Wild. I am a singer-songwriter from Regina, Saskatchewan.
My name is Kirby Criddle. I live in Saskatoon, and this is our second year playing at Gateway.
My name is Megan Nash. I'm originally from Mortlach, but now I call the Moose Jaw area home.
And I'm Brady Frank. I'm from Swift Current, but live in Regina now, member of Bears and Hazemore.
We're really grateful that we have the opportunity to put Saskatchewan artists on the same stage, you know, as artists like Steve Earle or Tom Cochran. We usually have somewhere in the ballpark of 65 to 75% Saskatchewan artists. This year, I think we're sitting around the 65% as it just lined up, but it's an integral part of the festival, you know. It also really helps build community. There's been a few times in the past where artists have been able to sort of meet and link up backstage and go on to work on projects together. It's just such a wonderful thing to see that there's such a healthy network of Saskatchewan-based artists who are working and want to help each other out.
You get bands that you're friends with that come and play Bengough, and they get to experience, you know, some rural southwestern Saskatchewan, and everyone's always thrilled and, like, you know, kind of like, wow, and, you know, send them off to the Big Muddy and get them to find Castle Butte and see the sights.
The road coming in was majestic. Like, as you drive down this road, it looks like it's just a flowing wave, the straightest, longest road.
Screams small town Saskatchewan, just good, friendly, nice people.
There's just like a lot of good people, and like I stopped at the town on the way here and they were just like super nice.
I grew up in Saskatchewan, and my favorite thing about being at the Gateway Festival is the people. That is always my favorite thing about Saskatchewan. Everyone is so amazing here.
It feels like home. People are so welcoming, friendly, kind. It's really wonderful.
It's like the quintessential Saskatchewan festival. It's a cool mix of like country acts and like indie acts. Very cool. So.
What Brady said.
When it comes to this province, there's no better place to find talent. We have got so much talent in this province of Saskatchewan. We should be very proud of what we have, and we should be able to promote and just network with what we have, because there's so much of it.
What makes the festival special, I think, is the locale, is the fact that a town of 300 people, you know, can so warmly welcome and take care of 2,000 people in a day.
It's a great festival. The people are definitely the best part.
Crying, you feel incomplete. I tell you, man, it feels good to have a dog laying at your feet.